Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it.
And the shots!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Massive leap! Read the delivery beautifully. They've got the finish all wrong.
Yeah, but the two that... Forlan.
That's a decent ball.
Himself eased off the ball. Florenzi goes looking.
And here's Griezmann.
He's got it and he has a goal!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Kilo drives it forward, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It has got through to it, goes for goal!
Commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so not surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline.
Griezmann with a shot!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
He was so quick to respond to that, almost made it count. Great opportunity.
He's played him through.
Now it's Forlan.
Goes for it!
Ronaldo gets flagged offside.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
He's through the middle.
It's got through and he's gone for it!
And for a moment, time stood still.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Played into space out wide.
Striding forward, facing... Shapes to shoot!
It's in!
Listen, I've experienced that both for and against, but you won't have to guess which one I prefer.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Milan take the lead, 1-0. Xavi. Savic.
And that is that.
What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Milan won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork and it exploited an obvious central weakness.
That's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin and goodbye from us.